South Main Street School parents. I'm your principal, Felicia Hyman Medley.
Buen día, padres de la escuela de South Main. Esta es nuestra principal, Miss Felicia Hyman Medley.
This will be our best year yet.
Este año va a ser el mejor.
We need your support and partnership this school year.
Necesitamos su ayuda y su compañerismo este año.
As we know, it takes a village to ensure our students' success.
Sabemos que toda la comunidad entera asegura que los estudiantes sean triunfadores.
Be a part of our village. Join the PTO.
Sea parte de nuestra comunidad. Venga a nuestra organización de padres y profesores.
Just a reminder.
Unos recordatorios.
Students must be picked up by 2:50 p.m.
Los estudiantes deben de ser recogidos a las 2:50.
On half days, 1:05 p.m.
Y en los días medios, 1:05.
If you fail to do so,
si usted no viene,
we will have to contact DCP&P or our local authorities.
Si usted no viene, tenemos que contactar a las autoridades y al DCP&P.
There will be no birthday parties this year.
Desafortunadamente, no podemos tener cumpleaños durante las horas escolares.
We have children with allergies and parent concerns for the sugar.
Tenemos unos estudiantes que son alérgicos y hay padres que no les gusta el azúcar.
Starting March 27th, we will have our Park and New Jersey ass testing.
Empezando el 27 de marzo, tendremos nuestros exámenes estatales Park y NJAS.
Please make sure your child gets plenty of rest, a good breakfast, and attend school each and every day.
Es muy importante que nuestros estudiantes coman un desayuno saludable, duerman lo suficiente y vengan a la escuela todos los días.
Have a great day and we'll see you soon.
Que pase un buen día y nos vemos. Gracias.
Welcome parents to another great year here at South Main Street School. My name is Mr. Chapman and I'm the assistant principal here.
Bienvenidos padres a un nuevo año escolar en la escuela South Main. This is Mr. Chapman, el viceprincipal de la escuela.
To those of you who are new here, I say welcome. And to those of you who have been here before, I say welcome back.
A nuestros padres que ya nos conocen, bienvenidos a los nuevos. Estamos muy alegres de tenerlos.
There are a few things that I would like to go over with you. The first is attendance.
Algunas pólizas que queremos discutir con ustedes. La primera es la póliza de asistencia.
Attendance will be a priority focus this year at South Main. We are pleading with parents to make sure your children are in school every day.
La primera es nuestra asistencia. Y lo queremos hacer una prioridad aquí en la escuela, entonces les estamos rogando que padres, por favor, hagan todo lo posible para que sus estudiantes vengan a la escuela todos los días.
If it can at all be avoided, please schedule doctor's appointments during non-school hours.
Por favor, si pueden, hacer las citas de los doctores durante las horas en que los niños no estén en las escuelas.
A copy of the school calendar has been mailed to you. Additional copies are in the main office and on the district website.
Nosotros les mandamos un calendario escolar a sus casas. Si necesitan otro, tenemos aquí en la oficina principal.
If a child has to be out of school and is not sick, please bring them if it is before 11:30 a.m.
Si su hijo no está enfermo, lo puede traer antes de las 11:30 de la mañana.
If a student is absent or late 3 or more days in a marking period, they will not be eligible for honor or merit roll.
Si su hijo falta 3 días o más, o está tarde 3 días o más a la escuela, no va a ser elegible para recibir honor or merit roll durante la asamblea de premios.
Please make sure all doctor's notes are turned into our school nurse.
Por favor, asegúrense de que todas las notas de los doctores se las entreguen a la enfermera de la escuela.
Finally, the policy is not to allow students to leave early at the end of the day.
Finalmente, la póliza no es para que los niños salgan temprano de la escuela.
Many of our classes have math in the afternoon, and if they are signed out early, they will miss important material.
Muchas de nuestras clases, especialmente en matemática, son durante las horas de la tarde. Y es muy importante que los estudiantes asistan a las clases y tengan todos los asignamientos del día.
Please understand that students who are frequently signed out at the same time may be referred to truancy and the student's grade for that subject will be affected.
Estén en cuenta de que si un estudiante lo sacan temprano de la escuela consecutivamente, lo vamos a tener que reportar al departamento de truancy y también los grados y las notas de ese estudiante va a ser afectadas.
Safety is a growing concern here at South Main Street School and the Pleasantville district as a whole.
La seguridad es muy importante para nosotros aquí en la escuela y también en nuestra comunidad.
We are charged with the responsibility of keeping your children safe while they are here at school.
Nosotros tenemos un deber y una responsabilidad de mantener a su estudiante y a su hijo seguro en nuestra escuela.
We need your help.
Necesitamos su ayuda.
Please use the front door only when visiting a school. Sign in with the security and they will assist you.
Cuando venga a visitar la escuela, por favor, use nuestra entrada principal y vea la seguridad para inscribirse.
The sign entrance is for our staff members. No one is to enter the building through any other doors.
Nuestras puertas alrededor son para el personal. Nadie puede entrar por esas puertas.
Student entry and exit points during arrival and dismissal are not to be used by parents or visitors.
Las puertas de entrada y salida de los estudiantes son solamente para los estudiantes, no para nuestros padres.
If you are unable to pick up your child, please do not send someone who is not authorized to pick up your child as identified on your contact list.
Si usted no puede recoger a su hijo, por favor no mande a personas que no estén en nuestra lista de despacho.
Lastly, uniforms for our children helps us to identify our students from others.
Finalmente, nuestros uniformes nos ayudan a identificar a nuestros estudiantes.
Please ensure that your child comes to school in a proper uniform every day.
Asegúrese de que su hijo venga con el uniforme apropiado todos los días.
If you are experiencing a hardship and are in need of assistance with uniforms, contact the main office.
Si está pasando tiempo difícil y necesita asistencia para el uniforme, por favor póngase en contacto con la oficina principal.
Thank you very much for your time and I look forward to a wonderful, productive, and fun school year.
Gracias por su tiempo y espero que este año sea un año productivo, un año alegre para nuestros estudiantes. Gracias.
Good morning, South Main Street parents. I'm Mr. Rice, security guard for South Main Street School. What I'm going to show you now is the traffic pattern in which we want to use for the entire school year to stop the congestion in this area. It's a high traffic area, so I'm trying to alleviate the traffic. What we have here, what you're going to do, there's a sign down there. The signs say no parking, slow down, keep to your right. You pull up. Going to pull up to the stop sign here in this area here. You are to drop your child off right here on the corner. There is no sitting and standing. You let them out, you keep going on to your day. Now if you choose to sit here past those parking signs, you can sit there, but there are no parking signs there. I expect you not to park down there. I would like to keep this area clear. All I'm asking is, can you please adhere to the traffic pattern? Don't stop on the right side because you're slowing traffic down. If you're dropping the child off, I would prefer you make the turn, you come down this way here to the stop sign. Stop sign stops here, you let your child out. We do not stand here and watch our child go in the building. You're going to mess up the pattern. You have people that have to go to work. So we want to get this as smooth as possible. Stop them here, keep going, have a good day. Real simple, real easy. If you have any questions, please not hesitate to come talk to me, Mr. Rice, or make an appointment with Ms. Hyman-Mentley or Mr. Chapman. We'll take care of the situation for you. We're trying to alleviate a major problem that we had last year. I appreciate your time and attention. Have a good school year. Have a good day.